evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Are you all up for the session?
Yes.
Before I start my speech, I have a small little question for all you boys in the house. How many of you think you're smart? By smart, I mean patience. By smart, I mean who do not get carried away and who thinks logically. Well, I have a strong opposition to this. Whoever has raised their hand, I'm sorry, but I would oppose this because I have numerous examples right from Indian mythology to history to Bollywood. Instances that says something that has enchanted men, and that is the charm that he is surrounded by. Who would not agree when I say the famous saint Vishwamitra was enchanted by Menaka? Would you all agree?
Yes.
He was in a deep meditation and the meditation could not survive as the Menaka, the beautiful lady, was dancing around Vishwamitra. Well, if you even don't agree to this, a clever demon, Bhasmasur, got a blessing from Lord Shiva that only he can put hand on somebody's head and can destroy him. He went to an extent that he tried putting hand on Lord Shiva, and with the rescue of this, Lord Shiva went to Vishnu saying, please help me, this demon who I have blessed is after me. Vishnu thought of a very good story and brought up that I will be, you know, in a beautiful appearance, and went up to Bhasmasur in form of Mohini. The word Mohini itself means attractive lady. Lord Vishnu went and started discussing with Bhasmasur, saying, what are you up to? He was all enchanted and said, I would like to marry you. Would you like to marry me? Mohini said yes, with a condition that I would like to marry only that man who knows dancing well. Would you like to dance with me? And this is how the destruction of Bhasmasur happened. The beautiful stance of hand, beautiful movement, led to a destruction of a clever demon. What was next? In the history, women have always been the epicenter of war. Why was Ram and Ravan fought that happened? Because of Sita. Why the epic Mahabharat was written? Because of Draupadi. The great war of Trojan that happened between Paris and Greece happened because of the beautiful charm of Lady Helen, which was abducted by Prince of Paris. And of course we know the recent, which was past history, and the recent controversy, Padmavati, that a strategic political leader got wooed by the beautiful grace of Padmavati. The grace goes around you and you don't even know. It might go around you, it might be going around you right now, and you don't know. It also came to Bollywood. It had a lot of attraction. Can you know and name few movies that I have mentioned here? Anybody? What was the catch in this? Andaaz Apna Apna, where Salman Khan and Aamir Khan did almost everything which was demanded by Raveena and Karishma. the magic enticed them. Who doesn't know Mehuna? Who doesn't know Dhoom 2, where magic happened between Hrithik and Aishwarya? The magic has always enticed. We have few more examples where Akshay Kumar cleverly strategized Mallika Sheravat, and a dawn feeling of Nana Patekar and Anil Kapoor was transformed to good humans. And of course, the Hanuman. Well, this is all about mythology, history, Bollywood. Do you also know anything about the recent trend that happened right now, which made a lot of boys enchanted? So friends, open your windows, don't get lewd, because what I believe, heads I win, tails you lose. Over to you.